Jason, put this in perspective. They're a very good team. They took the momentum in this game a couple different points, specifically in the third, 4-2. How'd you do it?
We didn't have the best start to the game, obviously. We looked a little bit flat and a little bit slow, but Doobie kept us in a lot of times. Our D-men started playing really well, keeping pucks alive for us, and the forwards started getting the puck in deep and getting the puck at the net. Happened to get a couple going for us.
Last year, there were a couple of streaks that carried you to a very good position in the Western Conference. When you're in the middle of a win streak, and you have comeback wins like this, what does it do for your team to kind of galvanize the whole concept here?
We just want to stick with it. We want to make sure that we come out and play our game every night. And, to start the game, we didn't do that. But the last 25 minutes of that game was pretty impressive. So we need to be able to bring that last 25 minutes to start the game and, play a full 60 minutes with that.
I've watched you score goals many, many ways, all the way back to your time at Denver University. This was an awkward position to be in to receive the puck in the slot. How did you make that play work and beat such a quality goalie on a backhand?
Really, I just wanted to get the puck on net. Miko had to, he had no other choice but to put the puck in that spot. So when I got it, I knew the net was somewhere behind me. So I just wanted to turn and get the puck on net and happen to go in.
The 11 goals is great, but 8 of your 11 in the third period. We talked before the season got going about your off-season training, how good you felt coming in. Honestly, how much does it make a difference when you've got legs in the third to make those plays?
Yeah, I think it's been huge for me. I have to give my trainer, Steve Chira, a lot of credit. He did a great job all summer making sure that I was ready, especially late in games and hopefully later on in the season as well. It's obviously a long year, a lot of ups and downs. So as long as I can keep my legs and keep skating, then I think I'll be okay.
I'm not sure what was better, the goal or the celebration. Either way, it was a lot of fun to watch. Way to go.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
He's been celebrating a lot lately. Jason Zucker, no doubt the hottest Wild scorer. Huge goal tonight. Minnesota rallies for the win.